think this week is the perfect time for us to honor him and on my competition. Obviously, I knew it wasn't going to be easy, but I gave it my all. I thank the guys for the opportunity and the great experience, and it's definitely been a massive evening for myself in South Africa. And I thank everyone that that had positive or helped create a positive environment around what I've achieved and what I've done. And it's really been a massive privilege to represent my country, my family, and friends.
Okay, question here, please.
Amiel, congratulations. Can you tell us about your race and what was going through your head during the race? And what you felt after the race?
This race, it's my dream, and making world and make medal from world championship. And when I cross to finish line, and I first look at screen and which I come first and second and third, but I know I come in first three, but I don't know which one. When it's coming my name first, I say yes, I do it. And it's my big dream, and next it's Olympic Games. I hope so, it's possible for me. And
mother talk, then English, I ask. Ömer, Bursa'daki toplantı şeyde, Süper Lig yarışmasında 1972'den bahsetmiştin, artık dünya şampiyonusun, bir sonraki hedefi. Acaba 1972 mi? I'm asking to Ramil, said to me in Turkish Super League competition in Bursa, last month, he will be trying to Pietro Mania's unbreaking European record 1972. He is right now world champion. Next target is this big record.
Yeah, I know I can make it because here it's so difficult because we compete in three times and we need to show as a best result in every heat because here compete in best of the world sportsmen, and I hope so in another competition I make I try make the European records, and I hope so